I've been playing this game for a long time. I have a resource pack. And out of that, I get absolutely nothing. Rainbow glider trails, 91 in inventory. And a paint. But also, in my inventory, I have Season 15, PUBG, exceptional crates. Yes, I've had these crates in my inventory since Season 15, and never opened them. It's been over a year and a half. And today is the day I open 5 Season 15 crates. What will we get? Let's find out. Let's open one. 1 of 5. Absolutely nothing. Battle Graffiti. 49 in inventory. Next up, we get 2 classic coupon scraps. Amazing. And after that, we get 20 silver. 2 more left. 20 more silver. And after that, 2 more. Those were my inventory for 9 seasons, and I got so much out of it. I am so glad I waited for so long. What else do we have? Reward for 4 million players. Wait. Mission cards for season 16. Expires 2021, January 2021. PUBG just gave me these cards that expired 14 months ago. This is like just handing out expired coupons to a cashier. Thank you so much, PUBG. Let's see, will we get anything better from the 6 million player pack? Oh, a classic coupon crate. Old. Oh, these are the ones that don't even exist anymore. This coupon crate doesn't exist in the game anymore. So not only is the other stuff useless, this is also useless because this can't be used. It is the old version of the classic coupons. 8 million players. 4 paint. Actually, that still works. So that's not bad. Reward for 2 million players. Season 16 mission cards expires the 17th of January, 2021. Once again, 14-month-old mission cards. Does that even exist in my inventory now? No, it does not. It's just gone. Bro Ride BP crates. I don't think this has been a thing for like 2 years now. This is basically this is just me going through the back of the freezer and just finding that 5-year-old turkey. Let's see. 120 BP. Amazing. That I had that crate. Voucher selection pack A. I don't even know what this is from. What do I use this for? Okay. Voucher selection pack A. Use to select and get one type of voucher. Reward selection. Select nothing. I literally can't get rid of it because all whatever stuff you could get from this is gone forever. This whole thing just expired like 2 years ago. I can't even get rid of it. Like, I can't throw it away. It's just, the vouchers don't exist anymore. Literally, it's broken. This package is so old, it just doesn't work anymore. I'm supposed to select some kind of reward, but no. You get nothing. That is your prize. Nothing.